हेलो गाइस, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट डिफिनिट इंटीग्रल। नाउ वी टेक सम प्रॉब्लम हियर। क्वेश्चन नंबर इवेल्युएट इट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 22, लिमिट पाई बाय 6 टू पाई बाय 3 साइन 2x log tan x dx। Now 22 here, limit pi by 6 to pi by 3 sin 2x log tan x dx। Let us suppose that I is equal to this pi by 6 टू पाई बाय थ्री साइन टू एक्स लॉग टेन एक्स डी एक्स, दिस इज इक्वल टू आई। अप्लाई द किंग्स फार्मूला, किंग्स प्रॉपर्टी। अप्लाइंग द किंग्स प्रॉपर्टी हियर, पाई बाय 3 प्लस पाई बाय 6 माइनस एक्स हियर, पाई बाय 3 एंड पाई बाय 6, दिस इज इक्वल टू 2 पाई बाय 6, 3 पाई बाय 6 माइनस एक्स, दिस कैन बी रिटन एज पाई बाय 2 माइनस एक्स हियर। नाउ आई इक्वल टू पाई बाय 6 टू पाई बाय 3 साइन 2x टू x पाई बाय 2 माइनस x ln log tan पाई बाय 2 माइनस x हियर dx। नाउ इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ लिमिट पाई बाय 6 टू पाई बाय 3 साइन 2 comes here sin pi minus 2x log tan 90 degree minus theta, that is equal to cot theta here, tan pi by 2 minus x is equal to tan cot x dx। Now here pi by 6 to pi by 3 sin 180 minus theta is equal to sin x, here sin 2x log cot x dx, this is रिलेशन टू। नाउ एडिंग फर्स्ट, दिस इज फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड, टू आई इक्वल टू लिमिट पाई बाय 6 टू पाई बाय 3 इन दिस केस साइन 2x हियर log tan x प्लस लॉग कॉट एक्स डीएक्स। नाउ हियर आई इक्वल टू 1/2 एंड लिमिट पाई बाय 6 टू पाई बाय 3 साइन 2x log m plus log n equal to log mn log tan x into cot x dx. As you know that tan x equal to 1 by cot x, so that tan x into cot x equal to 1. This is equal to 1. 1 by 2 integration of pi by 6 to pi by 3 sine 2 x, this is log 1 into log 1 dx. As you know that log 1 equal to 0, so that these parts become 0, therefore I equal to 0, this is our answer. I equal to integration of I, this is equal to 0. Now, question number 23, integration of 23, integration of 0 to pi by 2, 0 to pi by 2 sine cube x divided by sine x plus cos x, sine x plus cos x dx. Let us suppose that this is equal to I. Now, by King's properties, here I equal to 0 to pi by 2 here, 0 to pi by 2 here, sine cube pi by 2 minus x divided by sine pi by 2 minus x plus cos pi by 2 minus x dx. Now, 0 to pi by 2 here, sine 90 degree minus theta equal to cos theta, so that sine pi by 2 minus x here, cos x divided by cos x, and here cube, so that cos cube x divided by sine 90 minus x cos 90 minus x sine x dx. In this case, denominator sine x plus cos x and cos x plus sine x both are same, so that this is equal to 1 and this is equal to 2. Adding 1 plus 2 here, 2i equal to 0 to pi by 2 sine cube x plus cos cube x, sine cube x plus cos cube x divided by sine x plus cos x dx. Now, this is 0 to pi by 2. A cube plus B cube means A cube plus B cube in one bracket A plus B, other bracket A square plus B square minus AB. In the similar sense, this is equal to sine x plus cos x, and another bracket A square sine square x plus cos square x minus sine x cos x divided by sine x plus cos x. Here this and this cancel, so that here dx also already, so that this is I equal to 0 to pi by 2 sin square x plus cos square x equal to 1 minus sin x cos x. This can be written as 2 sin x cos cos x divided by 2 here and dx. Now the here I equal to, here comes 1 by 2 here, 2, because 2 I equal to this, I equal to this, 1 by 2, integration of these terms 1 is equal to x, and here minus 2 sin x into cos x sin 2x, integration of sin 2x equal to minus cos 2x by 2 here, so that integration of this is equal to minus, and minus minus plus, plus minus minus plus 2 already here and 2 here, 2 to 4, so that cos 2x divided by 4 and limit will be 0 to pi by 2. Okay. Now putting the limit here 1 by 2, in this case x is equal to pi by 2, pi by 2 plus cos x equal to pi by 2, 2 cancel, cos pi divided by 4, minus putting lower limit 0, x is equal to 0 here, and this is a minus cos 0 by 4, cos 0 degree by 4 here. Now 1 by 2 here, this is equal to pi by 2 cos pi equal to minus 1, so that this is equal to minus 1 by 4 minus 0. Cos 0 is equal to 1, so that minus 1 by 4 here. Now this is multiply this pi by 4, and 1 by 4 and 1 by 4 both are negative, 2 by 4 and 2 to cancel, minus 1 by 4 here. We take 1 by 4 common, so that pi minus 1 here. This is integration of question number 23. This is answer. Question number 24 here. Integration of 50 to 100 log x divided by log x plus log 150 minus x here and dx. Now let us suppose that I equal to 50 to 100 log x divided by log x plus log 150 minus x dx. Now apply King's property. King's property here, 50 plus 100 minus x. It means that 150 minus x, so that I equal to 50 to 100 log x log 150 minus x divided by log x log 150 minus x and plus log 150 minus x replaced by 150 minus x here. and dx comes here. Now 5200 log 150 minus x dx, and in this case divided t minus x, and here this is minus, this plus, so that log x here. This is the relation 2, and here this is relation first. Adding 1 and 2, here, 1 plus 2, I and I both are 2i here, equal to 50, and upper limit 100, and adding this ln log x plus log 150 minus x divided by here log x 150 minus x, log x log 150 minus 1, log 150 minus x plus log x here dx. These and these are same, so that cancel each other, so that 2i equal to 5200 1 dx. So that I equal to 1 by 2 here, and this is integration of 1 dx x, and limit will be 5200. So that 1 by 2 100 here, x replaced by 100, minus lower 50, this is equal to 50 by 2 and 25 here. This is our answer. Now question number 25 here. Integration of minus pi by 4 to pi by 4 tan square x divided by e to power x plus 1 dx. By King's property here, sum of upper limit plus lower limit minus this pi by 4 plus minus pi by 4 minus x, this cancel, x replaced by minus x, so that limit minus pi by 4 to pi by 4 tan square minus x and e to power minus x plus 1. As you know that tan minus theta equal to minus tan theta, and square has, so that plus tan square theta, and e to power minus x, 1 by e to power minus x, and 1 plus e to power x, here 1 by e to power x, and e to power x comes here, so that tan square x into e to power x divided by 1 plus e to power x. This is the relation 2, and this is the first. Adding 1 and 2 here, 2i equal to minus pi by 4 to pi by 4 tan square x plus tan square x, taking the common here, 1 plus e to power x divided by 1 plus e to power x, this and this terms cancel, so that here tan square x, as you know that 1 plus tan square x is equal to sec square x, so that tan square x equal to sec square x minus 1 here. Now integration of sec square x, that is a tan x, and integration of 1, that is a x. Now putting the upper limit minus lower limit here, tan pi by 4 and minus pi by 4 minus माइनस पुटिंग टेन माइनस पाई बाई फोर एंड ऑल्सो माइनस हियर एंड एक्स रिप्लेस बाई माइनस पाई बाई फोर सो दैट टेन पाई बाई फोर टेन 45 डिग्री दैट इज इक्वल टू वन दिस इज ए पाई बाई फोर एंड दिस इज ए टेन माइनस थीटा इक्वल टू माइनस टेन थीटा माइनस माइनस प्लस टेन पाई बाई फोर माइनस माइनस प्लस हियर विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस माइनस दैट इज इक्वल टू माइनस पाई बाई फोर वन माइनस पाई बाई फोर प्लस टेन पाई बाई फोर इक्वल टू वन माइनस पाई बाई फोर हियर वन एंड वन टू एंड मल्टीप्लाई वन बाई टू सो दैट दिस इज इक्वल टू वन एंड पाई बाई फोर टू पाई बाई फोर एंड मल्टीप्लाई वन बाई टू दिस इज ए माइनस पाई बाई फोर दिस इज आवर आंसर. Now we take another question. Now we have question number 26. Limit 0 to pi by 4 log 1 plus tan x dx. Let us suppose that I is equal to this. Now applying the King's properties. Limit 0 to pi by 4 log 1 plus tan pi by 4 minus x here dx. Now tan a minus b equal to tan a minus tan b divided by 1 plus tan a tan b. Apply this formula. Tan pi by 4 minus tan x divided by 1 plus tan pi by 4 tan x. 1 comes here. Now 0 to pi by 4. Here tan pi by 4 equal to 1. This is a 1. So that 1 plus tan x taking the LCM this. So that here 1 plus tan x 1 minus tan x. Tan x minus tan x cancel 1, 1, 2 by 1 plus tan x, log m by n is equal to log m minus log n here, and adding 1 and 2, so that 2y is equal to 0 to pi by 4, log 1 plus tan x, plus log 2 minus log 1 plus tan x, these terms and these terms cancel, this is a log 2, and so that 2y is equal to this, I is equal to 1 by 2 log 2, and integration upon dx, that is x, putting the upper limit and lower limit, pi by 4 minus 0, so that this is a pi log 2 divided by 4 to the 8, this is our answer. Now, like, subscribe and share my videos. Thank you.